The job is partially done through to the knockout stages, but they want top spot in the group. We'll have all the action here on EA TV. Hello, and this is the scene here at the London Stadium ahead of our game, a clear night. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the technical and tactical analysis, is Stuart Robson. And we've got Champions League group stage fare on the menu. It's West Ham United versus Olympique de Marseille.
Well, Derek, I just hope Marseille put in a performance today. Yes, they're already qualified, but it's so important that they top this group. It just gives them that confidence going forward.
A look at the West Ham 11. Nick Pope gets the nod between the posts. Edson Alvarez plays alongside Declan Rice in central midfield. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. And this is the lineup for Marseille.
Thank you, London Stadium. Enjoy the game.
And this Champions League group stage contest commences. Simakon. Well, he overdid that pass and he knows it. Declan Rice. Ricardo Pepi. Very quick thinking there. Moving into the advanced position. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. And space here on the flank. And there's the feed into the box. Well, thumped clear. So here is the table, and I was having a chat with some of the away fans ahead of kickoff. They're so buoyed by their performances over the last few games in the group stage, they know they could rubber stamp top spot, Stuart.
Yeah, they've played well so far, and a win today means they top the group, no matter what happens in the other game.
It is a decent-looking attack here. Must take the lead here. Oh, he's been denied, and they remain locked together.
Well, that's a good save, but really he should have scored from there. That's a big chance.
Who can he pick out? And an effective clearance. They've given it away. Oh, he's given it away inexplicably. Will he finish? He got a good palm on it. Smith Rowe. Well, you never quite know who's going to emerge from the shadows and become a match winner, but this man might be a decent shout. What are you expecting to see from him, Stuart?
Well, Derek, we know his movement is very clever, but it's the speed of that movement that causes defenders so many problems. He's got great pace, he gets 1v1 against the goalkeepers, and nobody can recover.
Aritz. Couldn't find a teammate. Throw in here. Ricardo Pepi. Oh, good looking run. And over the touchline for what will be a West Ham throw. Munyain. And still pressing. Munyain. That's not a bad ball. But it looked so threatening, but the danger averted. Well, great read there to intercept. It's with Alvarez. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Well, he's gone back to give the free kick, the referee here. He tried to play advantage, but it didn't accrue. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. And throwing himself up the ball. But he's gone short with it. Delivered into the area here. Not all that convincing defensively. A wonderful intervention. And the throw-in coming up for Marseille. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Not high quality defending. Edson Alvarez. Onto Munyain. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Aritz, Mohamed Simakon, and that's an important intervention. Munyain, and a chance for him to nudge in front. Oh, he wasn't ruthless enough in front of goal. Keeper has it now, and winning it back. Aritz, Mohamed Simakon, Tavares. They're showing good defensive judgment. Well, coming up on EA TV, more action from Liga. It's Olympique Marseille facing Monaco. And clears his lines. Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. And he gets away with a warning here.
In my view, that's good refereeing. Strong, but not officious.
From a long way out, and how close it was.
Well, when you can strike a ball like that, it's always worth a try.
Koundé. Onto Munyain. Rice. Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one. Matty Cash. Well, not hard to read that pass. And West Ham did well to win the ball back. Danjuma. Aritz. That's a useful cross. Well, still an issue here. Danger averted for now. Ricardo Pepi. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Rice. And here's Muniain. Muniain! Oh, a smart stop.
Well, this is a big moment, and don't these fans know it?
Short corner taken. And the cross into the middle. No real challenge for the goalkeeper.
Well, those stats really do tell you everything. So many chances, but yet so little end product. At some point, though, you sense they're going to get the breakthrough.
Well, controlling the ball again and hoping to make this count. Well, they've lost the ball. Edson Alvarez, take it away. And he could really get at the opposition. And let's give credit to the defending. Must take the lead here. Oh, he's been denied. And they remain locked together.
Well, that's a good save, but really he should have scored from there. That's a big chance.
So the corner played into the box. Oh, he's given it away. Ricardo Pepi. And there goes the whistle for half-time. And if results remain as they are now, they will be guaranteed top spot in the group, Stuart.
Yeah, they've taken this group by the scruff of the neck, haven't they? Another good 45 minutes and they'll have this all wrapped up.
And this... And the second half of this Champions League group stage meeting is underway. Muniain. The supporters want to see him have a go. Still level here. But the pressure escalating. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. And it'll be a West Ham throw-in. Smith Rowe. Still trying to make something happen. Well, it's great when you can rely on your keeper. Well, he's got a few things right in this first half, but not everything.
It certainly wasn't his best half of football. He was slightly off the pace, and he gave the ball away too easily at times. But we know he can do much better, so I'm expecting more from him in the second 45.
Well, I don't think that effort remotely qualifies as respectable.
And the reason it's off target, because the technique was really poor on that occasion. That's not a good effort.
Dieng. And that's an important intervention. Dembele. Jules Koundé on the ball. Marseille recovering possession well. Encouraging move from West Ham. Can he put them in front? Oh, they get the ball once more. Lopez. Muniain. Alvarez now. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it.
I think I spoke too soon. Wasn't the best of passes finally.
And that'll be a Marseille throw-in. Well, when you sit off like this, you invite pressure. Minutes to go then. This looks more than decent. It has to be. Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. They've been getting two substitutes warmed up and both will come on here. Trying to pick out a teammate. And just narrowly wide.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
Aritz. Here's Matty Cash. Went in strongly, decisively. And Marseille pushing forward with options available. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. West Ham come away with it. Succeeded in keeping it in play. Muniain. And in at the second time of asking, just what was required.
Well, let's take another look at this. And from the attacking point of view, everything's right. The shot across the goalkeeper, players coming in for the rebound, and there's not much the goalkeeper could do about that. He made a good effort on the first one, couldn't react to the second.
And the action underway once more. The onus is on Marseille to find a response now. Matty Cash. Promising looking attack from Marseille. Delivering it into the box. Pretty straightforward in the end. Just 20 minutes remaining now. A bit sloppy in possession. Thuram. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance.
Can we open up the red card registration?
Well, not the pass he had in mind.
And please return to your vehicle when lights are on.
Making sure nothing came of it.
Simakon.
It's with Aritz.
Tavares.
Well, West Ham regaining possession. Already closing him down here. Well, no luck keeping possession. Smith Rowe. Minch.
They get forward, but time is very much against them here.
Well, disappointing end to the move.
Oh, the flag's gone up, and there wasn't much in that.
So making the substitution now. Well, almost at full time, and Marseille know they've got to find another gear.
Well, they've certainly lacked a goal threat up to this point. There's been little invention, no real combination play around the box, and the crosses have been erratic. But there is still time to find that moment of inspiration.
Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. And that's an important intervention. Foul there, free kick awarded. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. Well, the attack will peter out. Keeper's ball.
Well, just listen to the noise in here. These fans are doing everything to get their team over the finish line, and there's not long left now.
Can they fashion something? They need a goal. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Declan Rice. Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. And a substitution in the offing. West Ham recovering possession. Dan Axel Zagadou
in with a chance. Surely.
Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up? Plenty of support here. Well, they're attacking, but time is the great enemy.
And a goal to level it up late on here. Just look at the reaction.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. But there's still plenty for him to do. Under all sorts of pressure from the defender, he's just able to keep him at bay and finishes with aplomb. It's a great goal.
So the ball is rolling again at 1-1. Nuno Mendes.
There goes the final whistle. And it doesn't get much better than this for them, Stuart, in the group stage. Top spot is theirs.
Well, over the course of this group, they've been the best team. They've played some attractive football, they've worked hard to win the ball back, and they deserve to be top dogs.
Well, as we run the rule over this man's work, positive after positive, Stuart.
Yeah, that was a good performance, but then I wouldn't expect anything less. That was a 7 out of 10 display today.
And this Champions League group stage contest commences. Oh, he's been denied, and they remain locked together.
Well, that's a good save, but...
Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. And throwing himself at the ball. And how close it was.
Well, when you can strike a ball like that, it's all...
Rice? Munyain! Oh, a smart stop.
Well, this is a big moment, and don't these fans know?
Must take the lead here. Oh, he's been denied, and they remain locked together.
Well, that's a good save, but really he should have scored from there. That's a...
This looks more than decent. Textbook goalkeeping. And they've been getting two substitutes warmed up, and both. And just narrowly wide.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
Munyain. Second time of asking, just what was required. Plenty of support here. Well, they're attacking, but time is the great enemy. And a goal to level it up late on here. Just look at the reaction. Trying to pick out a teammate. And just narrowly wide.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
Well, they're attacking, but time is the great enemy. And a goal to level it up late on here. Just look at the reaction.